towards Lapsley, and Lapsley fires into the net.
Danny Johnson, who steps up and sends the keeper the wrong way. Play by Quinn. Quinn chips it towards Johnson, and Johnson heads it into the back of the net. And the Stags have a second goal.